Someday I will wear a story crown. Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Jordan, a.k.a. Mr. Pull the Trigger Bang Bang. Please don't forget the bang bang. And we're coming at you, me and Will, with another Diversified Income Project video. And today we're going to go out and we're going to get some pops. All right, we haven't done any work for about a month now. It's been a long time, but we felt today was the day we needed to go out and make some money. Will's out of work. I'm out of work. All we have is the hustle. So we're going to go out and get some pops. We have something set up. It should be clean. It should be sanitary. We should be able to get pops safely, right? So we're going to wear our masks. We got our gloves. We got our hand sanitizer. But first things first, we need to clean out my van because I live in filth. So check out the van. Look at that. So I live in filth. So we got to clean this out because the vending machines are not running. As you guys know, all my locations are closed. So I got to clean this out. We're going to get it to this table right here. And then we're going to get on the move because it's time to go get some Funko Pops. So let's hit through this real quick. So we're all done, it's cleaned out, so we're gonna go, we're gonna head out on the road. Will, where are we going? He doesn't know where we're going. I think we're going to Ontario or Rancho or something like that. We're going to Rancho, so we're gonna head out, we're gonna go, we probably gotta stop, get some energy drinks. This is the first time Will's been out in like 28 days, so we'll have a great time. We'll catch you guys in a little bit. Will is getting the energy drinks. I didn't have to be inside, too many people in there, so I left, so I'm just waiting. We're about to get going. We're behind schedule. Because, I don't know, we're just behind schedule. So, we will see you at the location. We'll give you a show of all these pops and hopefully we leave with this van full and empty it for no reason.
Oh, what's up, guys? You guys haven't seen me for a minute. Hair's all f***ed up today, or half up today. We are here at the place. We're waiting for our vendor to get here. And so, not get here, but he's here waiting for him to, so he let us in so we can go ahead and see what's going on. Been some new stuff today. Haven't been out for a minute. Hon Jordan.
I've been on every day. He hasn't been out.
Yeah, I've been on every day. It's definitely different, for sure.
He didn't know there was people still in the world, guys. He thought it was over.
But, yeah. Are you sure people laugh still?
Yeah. We're still having good times. Look, you laughing right now. I'm having a great time. We're waiting for our guy. His name is Rob. So we're waiting for Rob to come let us in. So we can go take a look at what he has in stock. And like I said, we hopefully fill this van up.
We'll give you guys a tour of what is
in there and hopefully, like I said, fill the van up. And Rob does have an online website, so we'll probably tag his website in there if he wants us to.
Yeah.
If he wants some love, so you guys can buy some pops from him or you can buy some pops from us. You know, it's up to you. It's up to you. We just show love wherever we go. So hopefully he gets here soon.
He said 5 minutes, but...
Is he here yet?
He said he's here.
Oh, okay.
Shit, he's taking care of something first, but we'll see.
Alright.
Alright, we'll let you know. We'll show you all the good stuff for you soon, and peace out, dead fam. What's up, guys? What's going on? Dude, we're here looking through some of this stuff, and it's pretty insane. I don't know if you guys can see this, but just flip this around for you guys. Like, it's just piles and boxes of just pops. Just like, it just keeps going. I know that's empty right now, but like, stuff like this, it just keeps going. There's like five more of these things. There's like five more of these everywhere, and we're going through it, and we're probably gonna pick up a little over 600 pops today, but we'll let you know. All right, out. Yo, those are all these shelves, all these shelves. Keep going back. All. Jordan's in. Those are all full. Oh no. I'm super terrible at this. We're having fun.
Alright, guys, so that is 600 pops. We got 600 pops today. And, you know, we have about 30% of them already sold, ready to go. We're actually just gonna load them up and unload them where they need to go. The rest we're gonna hold on to until we can flip those ones too. Amazon is not accepting shipments right now, so we have to find another way to hustle, right? Y'all can't always put your eggs in one basket. You need to diversify. This is what it's all about. Diversify your income, sell on different platforms, move the product, right? We've been sitting down, not doing nothing for, I would say, 20 days now. And we just decided to punch it in gear and work with what we have and adapt to what's going on. And that's what it's all about. You gotta adapt to what's going on and persevere and keep pushing forward and not give up, right? We were defeated, but we're on the rise again. And when Amazon opens back up, we're gonna be popping. But for now, we're gonna do what we have to do to get money, get the bills paid, and keep moving product. So that's what we're doing. So, if you have any questions, hit us up. We're gonna finish this up. We gotta finish up the deal. We gotta pay the man. We gotta load up the product, and we gotta go unload it. So that's what we're into. We're checking out a couple more things, and we're out of here. So we'll see you guys wherever we show up at. So when you see this again, I don't know where we're gonna be at, but peace out. That's really it though, guys. We just did some sourcing, you know, as normal. This was a COVID-19 special edition sourcing. Mask, gloves, sanitizer. I don't have a glove on. That's pretty interesting. I took it off. But we kept it clean, we kept it safe, right? We're gonna get the pops unloaded. We got a buyer picking them up tomorrow. And it's not gonna be tomorrow on this video when it comes out, but it's tomorrow. It's gonna be a quick flip, and we're gonna make some of our money back, and then the rest of the pops we're going to flip on another platform. So that's the deal, guys, right? You guys gotta stay vigilant, you gotta stay on top of things, you gotta keep hustling. This isn't a time to give up, this is a time to level up, right? So you gotta see what you got and basically move up to the next level. All right, because it's not about what you can do when times are easy, it's what you can do when times are hard. And obviously this is a hard time for a lot of us, so just keep doing what you're doing. Will, you got anything?
No, just keep hustling.
Will says keep hustling. All right, guys, this is the Diversified Income Project, and we're signing out. Peace.